Benezia. Is she still over there?
I don't know. I don't see what one person could do.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. It can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, and if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell! Man the perimeter!
Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
Were they at the lab? My contract was up. I was going home.
What? No! Sorry, I haven't had much sleep since the attack. Is there something you need?
I'll talk to you later.
Remember to report any suspicious noises.
What do you want?
I've had a long day. Don't piss me off.
Yes, I'm sorry. I haven't had much sleep lately.
What happened to these people?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
And I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15? She handles the safety protocols for our experiments here.
We reactivated her on our way through Central Station.
That was you? I'm grateful. Until she came online, the automatic equipment wouldn't work. We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment and the quarantine failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
Congratulations, you made an illegal bioweapon. You think to make a cure for it?
Our first priority was getting it working. We were close to synthesizing an antidote when Mira went down. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
I'll talk to him. Maybe I can convince...
I can't ask you to do this officially, but if you can do anything, I'd appreciate...
Talk to you later.
I hope you can do something.
This system is online and ready to provide emergency services.
Think you could run that equipment for
Certainly, us? Certainly, Commander. One moment, please. This system is online and ready to provide emergency...
Think you could run that equipment for us?
Certainly, Commander. One moment, please.
Seems have been caught up
sympathetically. For now, with forced cheer, I still have a limited supply of equipment.
Let's have a look.
Regretfully.
Coming for me.